4NG faces, bitch, I can't even run in these. Air Max 97s, bitch, these my running sneaks. Fuck being loyal to the bitch, she a dub to me. Yo girl was home alone, so I gave her company. Remember back in middle school when niggas would make
I'm up for the run
now. Niggas trying to get to me, no one gonna shut me down.
More niggas talking shit, I hope your toe gets stubbed.
Yo, what's good, guys? Welcome back to another video of Batman Dev here. Today we have a guest of Juice WRLD song. I think I got this. I'm a Juice WRLD enthusiast. I listen to Juice all the time. Other than Kanye or, fuck, who else I listen to? It's a lot. But, yeah, Juice and Kanye are my main ones. The whole catalog is damn near in my playlist. But let's get into the video. Yeah. I don't need no Molly to be just banged it. When I'm on that Molly, I feel savage. I admit it. All girls are the same.
It's too easy, bro. Like cut out, bro. I don't even know if y'all just heard me, but last one was the Juice WRLD song with Ellie Goulding. Yeah, I just seen it, but yeah. In black, they found him. Righteous.
Red and black, they go under attack in my soul. Falls around the black hole.
Empty.
This same black hole that's in place of my soul. Empty. I feel so goddamn empty. I may go rogue, rotate me.
I don't need no Molly to be savage. When I'm I said bend in the beginning, bro. It's just like the transit.
Hurry up and get your back.
Fast.
I'm ready or not a fan. I know he getting mad. My hand on my trigger, I'ma die for respect, yeah.
Burn.
I that one time. Woke up to your cry, girl, I'm fine. Or I lied. This time. Hands up in the fire. Burn.
Drugs
in my head. You heard what I said.
Yeah.
No follow 10, no 15, 20, just
in my mess. Ooh, by my feet. Got a feeling?
That is in my mind. I told my mama I'm here to say, no, she won't catch me dead. I'm too much on aisle, no Ryan Seacrest.
No, bro, I don't listen. I never listened to the new album. I know a few songs of it because it was leaked, but I'm not sure. I'm gonna say plug comes around. No, fuck, bro. I'm gonna say when plug comes. No, it can't be that one. Something. It's something window. Damn, I didn't listen to this album before. I listened to it one time when it dropped, and I only liked a few songs of it, like the songs that I leaked, and I heard that before, like The Burn and like fucking Doom and Rockstar and Sprung. So, yeah, that's the only ones I fucked with, and a few other ones.
I done fell twice, but I gotta be lying. Cause I'm living too. Fine China. Crazy about my, yeah, shorty like $1,000 plate. Fine China. Tell her that she beautiful every day. I remind her. Falling like a fucking offset. They're beyond stress. I've been hurt, but.
Scared of love.
I never been scared of love. Scared to love. I'm on the drugs. Way too much.
Ring ring with Clever Cleaver, whatever his name is. And that Russian dude. I think his name's like Russian. I was told it gets better with time. Ring ring. I don't feel like coming to the phone today. Everyone should just leave me alone. Make believe. On E, yeah, ecstasy. I don't need no Molly to be savage. When I'm on that Molly, I feel savage. Now, yeah. No limit the gang. Try it, they gonna shoot you down. Yeah, load it up. Is it Shorty? I think I don't know. I didn't listen to this full album. I don't know a few songs after this. Oh, I have this song on my playlist too, bro. I know this one. Off. I'm in front of the paid off. Take it off. Oh no, bro. I know this one. Fuck. I know it, bro. I know this one, bro. I know it. I literally know. I don't know that. I don't remember the name of the song, but I know the song, bro. Bee's Knees. That's crazy. I know that song. I need me a safe for something. I'm a dirtbag riding junkie. I don't need that rape for nothing. Nobody ever felt the pain I felt. Through the window. Or some said that.
So I share it.
They're an interlude. I think it's an interlude. Interlude. I didn't count, bro.
I apologize to him because I've been a bad parent.
Can he never do right? Can't lose this fight. I'm already low. I think the demon. This demon. It's one of the top three songs on the album, bro. Up, up, and away. Oh, I want it. See, up, up, and away kind of I want it confusing because you just get something like a soft singing voice, but that shit is so beautiful. Bitch, ocean. If I can't make her smile, I'm gonna be acting wild. She got a new man, I'm gonna pull up. Emotions. Let me shut them
down. I've been going through emotions, bloody emotions. A couple of night out.
I hope this ain't the face. Long gone.
Heartbreak, and I'll be long gone, long gone, long gone. Long gone, long gone, long gone.
Dabber, the flow's so hot, forgot to grab manners. Been raw like a bitch ever since I went platinum. I know this one, bro. It's not out of my way. I know it, bro. I know the song, bro. I can sing shit bar for bar, lick for lick, bro. But like word for word, but I don't fucking know the name of it. That's bad. But the flow so hot, forgot to grab man. It's been raw dogging bitches ever since I went platinum. Fuck, I know it, bro. It's not no, you make me feel it. It's not that, bro. I know the name of the song, bro. 10 feet. Platinum. I feel like hell full of bad bitches. Wonder if it's room in heaven for savages. My life's a canvas. I don't need no Molly to be savage. I'm gonna release a link. When I'm on that Molly, I feel savage. I don't know. I'm not big into leaked music and release music scene as much as I used to. I'm not on SoundCloud that much, so I don't be on that shit that much no more. That's fire though. Still don't know. No, that's not that one. It can't be that one. I'm thinking of that Lottie Lottie song. Lottie Lottie, you know. If he lets me ask for that one. I forgot what it's called. I don't think it's this one, though. It might be. That cover looks mad familiar. It's her first way before me. Oh, Dory. The devil does his worst. Heard he song. Can't harm me. He's sitting there alone. I'm like, you and what? I'm not tuned into the unreleased music. Yeah, I'm not tuned into the unreleased music as much as I used to be. But yeah. Juice is really, really fire, bro. I'm not gonna be a cringe person and be like, he saved me, but he pretty much did, bro. But yeah, thank you for watching the video. Appreciate you for stopping by. Yeah.